I, your captain of the Fresh Starship, Darkskeet22, back with another fantastic episode of Dead by Daylight. But before we do any of that, enjoy a talk from our ads. Severus! No! Sit! There we go. Okay, let's, place a viver. What are you doing? Alright.
It's my turn!
It is your turn! Drinking a G Fuel, which is not a sponsor of this channel. It's the Type O. Even though I know that's not the flavor, it just tastes like pineapple. It's also like a year and a half expired. But that's okay. How is everyone's night tonight? I hope relatively. Unknown name 687, Riot Wolfie, and Circicide. Ready up, Riot Wolfie! Thank you. Hello, everyone that came in. Like, Jesus, y'all showed up at one time. Hello. Another TTV viewer, Ashley, Commander Root, Drapsnut, and InFuckUwe42. I don't know how to say your name, dude. Or lady. I'm sorry. Sal, get back up here, buddy. Yes, I'm live. I ain't making money, but I am live. My ads do not make as much money as I hope that they would. How are you doing tonight? And typically, whenever it comes to running ads, I run three per stream. Like, it's like every half hour that I do it, I have at least one ad. Just because I'm greedy like that. Alright. I've got a killer to blind. Oh, it's a clown. There is a bit of lag there.
Ah!
shit. It's going down. I deserve that. Severus! After me! Oh. I guess he wasn't. This is Dead by Daylight. Asymmetrical horror game about killing people. Or surviving. It's not bad. It's got like a lot of licensed and unlicensed killers. It's very stressful inducing if you don't know what you're doing. And there is, you just kind of have to go with the punches in this game. Seriously, nerf Blast Mine? What type of shit is that? Don't have a spike in views. It's either that I start out real well or I don't have anyone at all. I got lucky because I begged and pleaded and cried like a little bitch to all my friends to watch for like 3 weeks straight, and they did, and then I got affiliate. Just because I am an asshole like that. Wow, just straight up tunneled that personality game. Just went down. Why weren't you more healed? Don't worry, Circicide, I'm coming for you. Don't give up on me. I'm gonna teach you a thing or two. Excuse me. This match has gone swimmingly. Bitch! After my sweet poon. Save him from this distance. Oh. that was a delayed reaction. Wow, slugging for the win. You're so cool, pal. I mean, he did a good job. I can't really say he slugged because, I mean, he did, but that's how the game is played. Alright, I'm gonna play my next ad. So enjoy whatever ads they play for you, lovely people.
See, you're so pretty.
You're so fucking pretty. Oh, excuse me. Tamagotchi. Sal. I'll fight you. I remember when the iridescent charms were red. I guess they deemed them too ugly. Did you know if you shine a light on the pride flag that it will glow different colors? Get up here. Really? Really? What? Are you gonna leave? Are you gonna leave?
Thank you. Damn it, Sal.
Sal, get up here. Go play.
AI?
Yeah, go play in your room. I hate when people don't ready up. It's a wait. Why join a lobby if you're not going to ready up? Stop that. Go to your room. I was just here. Sorry. Oh, great, it's a nurse. What was the point of joining? Down the Clippers. I got them twice. Thank you.
it's a AFK killer. Fucked up. I know what I'm doing tomorrow after my wife's doctor's appointment. Hanging out down the street.
Same old things we did last week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I told you that yesterday.
That's what we're doing tomorrow after your appointment. That 90s show, not a sponsor, but by God, I'll sponsor the shit out of them. Hopefully they do it right and don't make it woke. Please don't make it woke for the love of God. Yeah. Yeah, I need to blind her. I nodded my head, yes. Yes. I can only hope I did it. I don't have time to track him down. I probably didn't. Oh, thank God. Go ahead, eat them.
I can't let you eat that much greasy food. You're gonna have some veggies or some fruit. And mommy don't really have fruit right now, so it's vegetables. You can have some veggies.
I'd like some Brussels sprouts, but no, I don't want to risk breaking my tooth again.
Well, if you're making them at home, you'll know they're made.
Yeah, but I've never made Brussels sprouts before. Aw, oh, shit. Wubba lubba dub dub. Oh, this one's gonna take for fucking ever.
Ah, boy.
Rebecca Chambers. Let's go for the Rebecca perk. Out, finish your fries, baby.
It's my turn.
So after I do Rebecca, I will have two characters left to P3 that I have available, and I still have a shitload to buy. Once I have a surplus of money, I'll just buy out some of these characters. Actually, hold on, let's check the store real quickly. Because if some of them are like half off of the iridescence, I might buy a couple of survivors. The Legion. Yeah, the Legion. He's not half off, damn it. Is anyone fucking half off? No. Wait, do I own it? I own Ace. Shit! Wait, is no one on sale right now? Fine then. Okay. Let's get rid of Blast Mine. And he's being weird. Let's use. I'll bring Unbreakable, fuck it, why not? Instead of Bond. No, Bond works. Going to turn off my flashlight, because I want to go through my flashlights. Go put it in the trash. Stop. Here's our trash.
Yeah, I'm a mess. Get down, honey.
Gay Tannic Panic, Krusty, and Daddy Myers.
I don't have cookies.
Can I do what? Yeah. So I go play. Go on.
Why are you acting like this today?
Because he needs a nap. I love you. Rock on. Right there. Also, if anyone pops in and just wants to give me a PS5, I would greatly appreciate that. I need to move forward to...
There's so many more important things in life than PS5.
I know, like a computer. Sal, sit down, baby. Calm down. Did you eat your gummy?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did. I hope so. He is awake for my birth.
Well, we'll know if he blacks out in the next 20, 30 minutes. After this match, I'll run my third ad, and there won't be any more ads for this episode. Why is it always me? No, Mommy, bring back the milkers. Stop beating me! You're hurting me! Why, Sal? Why do you beat your daddy? It's not fun for anyone! Raw! Stop, Sal. Stop, Sal. Sit. 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 I want to get down to get an AI. Shit. Are you fucking shitting me? Get your fucking shit out of here, you fuck. I hope you get fucking herpes. That's not nice to say. Hey, sit. Your daddy's just an immature child.
Let go!
Fucking heal me, damn it. Sal! Sorry, everyone, you had to hear my dad voice. He almost knocked out of the TV. Huntress is too good. It's stupid, I can't heal the person on the stairs. Shot, I guess. Oh no, Krusty. Krusty! What the fuck? Good call. Good call. I forgive you, I didn't realize.
Ah!
Not gay, Tannic, panic. I have to be a hero. I could be your hero, gay Tannic, panic. I could kiss away your pain, oh yeah. Well, there's the first death. So happy I didn't go that way. Go fuck yourself, bro. You did a good job. A hero, I'm gonna kick you with the balls of the ass tonight. I'm gonna be strong and I'm gonna be fast, and you can fight me until the end of the night.
What? Go back to your mom.
Go back to your mom. Go get your butt. Go get your butt changed. Go get your butt changed. No one wants to hear the Salazar crying show. Sorry. Help me, Willy One Kenobi. You're my only hope. Are you ticklish? Oh no, it's a jar of lips that are salty. Oh, yeah, while this is loading, here's the last word from our sponsors. Not really sponsor, but... They get the picture. Oh, I said they get the picture. But... For those of you that wonder why I still talk when I run an ad, it's because this goes directly to YouTube after I'm done. For those of you that don't watch my videos all the way through, or just want to rewatch, or want to catch up on the history of how violent I am with my harsh, mean words, I'm gross. I threaten to burn people's houses down. I threaten people with violence, and then I tell them that I hope they get certain diseases. Which is mean. It's very mean. I shouldn't do that.
Go on, chicken butt. Go on, chicken butt.
Guess what, chicken butt? So it's either a huntress or it's a shooty guy that's in here. Another huntress, dear God. I have PTSD. Call me bald! No! You were my homie! Guess what? You ain't me, bitch! Striker! Behind him. Oh shit. Don't worry, Hops! I'm coming! Oh. Well, fuck me then. There ain't no way, you fucking gutter slut. Getting shit on!
We'll find you, and I will fucking send you your own face!
I should probably chill a little bit. Give me my worms. I'm gonna eat some of these live worms on camera right meow. We'll play a true Dwight build. What? Oh, damn. The rainbow. delicious. Hopefully there's a little ASMR in there for you. There needs to be more locker perks. Have a lunge, bud. You have a huge fucking lunge. Oh my god. There's a paladin all the way over there. Damn it! Well, I got blind. He must have lightborn. You're just jealous. You're a fucking whore. You fucking skank. I hate you. Not really. He's actually playing really well. My team's doing shit though. They should have a gen.
Done by now!
Have one good game, please. Just one. No.
Freedom!
Ow. You're just jealous. I'm the prettiest girl at the school. You're just mad that your mom's the lunch lady and my mom is a teacher. I'm reporting you for social anxiety. That's how this works, right? Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Wait, no, I have to heal you. Come back! Jessica, you stupid skunk. You're just jealous because Brad wants my bod and he doesn't want yours. I'm making my wife laugh and she's not happy about it. Must lift pallets. Wait, there's a fucking cooldown for it now? Well, I lost. She's like, I must torment him. Let's do a stealth Claudette. I didn't say I want your blood wet, did I? Wait. How do I still have perks on you that aren't... Okay, then. I'm one of the darkest everything. Azeroth. Azeroth. You okay? Love you. She has a cute little piggy nose. Wait, where's he at? Oh, damn. You have him in his bed or on the bed? It's because I have a slug body, isn't it? I think this is my last level for this one. Tired, baby? Why don't you take a shower?
That ruins my eating time. I don't really have much to eat.
Yeah, I'm assuming I have to go out and get you something, don't I? I'll have to get dressed after I get done with this.
Your jammy pants are right there.
Wait, how does it interfere with your eating? How does it take you a half hour to an hour? No, I mean to eat. Yeah, but how does it interfere with your eating time? Gallon of water before bed. Yes.
Oh.
So, I don't buy it. No, you did before, but we got rid of it. It's the brute. I just want to point out that I got hit because it was all my fault. I got scared and jumped the gun. Coming, bitch! Dr. Wombology, I love that. Why would you even think to do that? No, you don't get the right. If that was me, I would have missed. Get your fucking blue dildo out of here. Xander, if you edit this one, I want all the footage of me missing every hit from all 40 some odd videos I have. That way it's just like, nope, that way people would see that I'm telling the truth. Get your ass over here! Ah! Am I a... Damn it. Bay, I'm coming. I'm gonna come so hard, I promise. Dr. Wombology! Good job, baby. She's smiling. I can tell by her cheekbones. Yeah, she do. They need to make the spine chill work for the doctor's, like, illusions. There's gnomes and illusions. Come on. Fuck. Come on. Get my PP hard. You fucking cunt. Well, you're dead. Won one finally. But unfortunately, like all good things, my cock must come to an end. That is all the time we have in this one. So remember, drink your water, you thirsty bitches. This is your captain signing off.